I'm Tiffany Beltran, and welcome to 91 Woodmere Ave in Mays Landing, another gorgeous home in the desirable subdivision of Cedar Point. Let's take a tour. First thing you'll notice is the beautiful pavers leading to the stunning elevated entrance. The foyer is a two-story foyer with a turnstile staircase and tons of natural light. This gorgeous four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bathroom home boasts over 3,000 square feet, an open layout, two-car attached garage, and is completely turnkey. The kitchen offers plenty of storage space with 42-inch cabinets and a pantry, along with quartz countertops, a center island with overhang, and recessed lighting. There's also a big deck right off the kitchen where you can enjoy your morning coffee and breakfast. The family room features a vaulted ceiling and a gas fireplace. This room offers a second staircase leading to the four bedrooms upstairs. At the top of the stairs, enjoy the lofty view overlooking the family room. The three sizable bedrooms upstairs share a full bathroom which separates the sinks from the shower and toilet for more privacy. I love that feature. The spacious owner's suite has a tray ceiling, recessed lighting, and has been freshly painted, awaiting your final touch. It also features an ensuite bathroom with a walk-in closet, double vanities, a stand-up shower, and a jacuzzi tub. At the lowest level, you'll find a finished basement perfect for entertaining guests. The other side of the basement can be built out to your liking. You can add a fifth bedroom, a game room, or what I would add is a gym. The backyard is stunning and fenced in. Most of the trees have been cleared out except three privacy trees in front of the deck that are gorgeous when in bloom. This home sits further back in the development, so you'll never hear the highway. It has everything you need. Just pack your bags and move in.